Hi guys, remember to subscribe to join our channel where we do a weekly podcast on Scooby-Doo called Smash Or Pass, reviewing all the Scooby movies in order. Thanks and enjoy the video. Hey everyone, welcome to another video on the JayBee and Milly channel, and we are making this video to celebrate completing the signature part of the Scooby-Doo 2 movie cards. So this is the Heather Jasper Howe Alicia Silverstone card and also the autograph redemption card, which were the last two that we needed.
Yeah, so we may do a binder collection update or just do it with our updated Scooby collection video. But we'll take a look at the redemption card first. So for those of you that don't know, this is from a set from a company called Inkworks. And what they did sometimes is they, in like their booster boxes or hobby boxes, slipped these in instead of actual autograph cards. So what you would do here is if you'd get one of these, so for example, this would be one for Alicia Silverstone. You'd fill out your name, address, and whatever, send it into Inkworks, and presumably get one back in a matter of time. So not a valuable card that can be cashed in for an actual redemption card because Inkworks kind of went out of business, but it's just so good that this is classed as an actual piece in the collection, and so this was absolutely amazing to get as well. It's also the only kind of existing evidence that Peter Boyle had a autograph card scheduled in, but I don't think anyone's found one of them because I think unfortunately he passed away before he could do that.
Okay, and then of course we have the signature itself of Heather Jasper Howe, Alicia Silverstone as Heather Jasper Howe, A4, so autograph card 4.
So yeah, that does it for this. If you do want to see a closer look of some of the other ones, there's Matthew Lillard, Linda Cardellini, Kevin Duran, load and load, then please like, comment and subscribe.
JayBee and Milly.